So we were discussing about the methods of list and continuation with the revision part of term one. X, I have assumed a list having the elements 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. We were doing append method. I repeat the append method. But a parallel you type on your PC. Simultaneous you practice on your PC. Don't sit idle, okay? So this is my list and X is my list object, right? X dot append 17. With the help of append function, you can insert only one element at the end of the list. With the help of append method, we cannot add multiple elements at the end of the list. Okay. And the most important point here to notice is element will be added always at the end. Print X. And you will notice 17 has been added at the end of the list. Clear? Now, some extra cases are there in the case of append method. Suppose the user want to add multiple element with the help of append method. For every possibility, you should be having the knowledge what will be the result. Now, with the help of append method, you cannot add the multiple elements. So Python here will raise the error. And what type of error will be raised? Type error. Type error, list dot append method exactly take one argument. And how many we have given? Two. Am I okay with it? Varun, mask. Please set your mask properly. Change your PC, please. Check there. Set your mask properly, everyone. Now, next possibility in the case of append. X dot append bracket square bracket 18 comma 19 square bracket and the round bracket closes. Now see here, I tried to add one list as element at the end of the list using append. Python will show no error. It will be added at the end of the list as the element of list, irrespective, it is list in itself. Beshak ye apne aap mein list hai, par ye x wali list mein as a element hi add ho. Check it out. This is no doubt a list, a nested list, but it is one single element of x. Anybody can tell me what will be its index? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What will be index of 18? 7 of 0. 19, 7 of 1. Okay. Check if Python is available in that PC. Check it. All right, so this was all about append. Now suppose you want to insert multiple elements in the list. For that, Python provides us extend method. With the help of extend method, you can insert multiple elements again at the end of the list. Chahe append hai, chahe extend hai. Ek cheez common hai. The element will be inserted at the end of the list. Now, what is the difference in append and extend? Append is used to insert one element, but extend is used to insert multiple elements. So x dot extend, I am giving 20 comma 21 comma 22. Okay, we make it a element. X dot extend bracket t x. Check it out. मैंने 20, 21, 22 इन मल्टीपल एलिमेंट्स की एक लिस्ट बना ली. उस लिस्ट को नाम दे दिया टी और उस टी को ये देखो उस टी को एक्सटेंड फंक्शन में एज अ पैरामीटर पास किया एंड ऑल द थ्री एलिमेंट्स आर एडेड इंडिविजुअली एट द एंड ऑफ द लिस्ट. चेक इट. एम आई क्लियर अप टिल हियर? Am I clear? Append, you can't add multiple na. It will be added as one element. Now next method is insert. Just now we have studied that with the help of append and extend, we can only insert element at the end of the list. Suppose I want to insert element somewhere in the list at any position, not only at the end, at any position, I want to insert the element in the list. So I will be using insert method. Okay, like I say x dot insert at second position I want 10. Check it. First of all, see here, in the insert function two parameters are passed. First parameter is index, second parameter is the value. Better look here. The first parameter is index, second parameter is value. Okay. We should first parameter is the index where you want to insert. Second parameter is the value which you want to insert. But here one thing I would like to tell. Us position pe already kya pada tha? 30. Naya element us position pe aane se doesn't mean the existing one get deleted. Existing one shift to the right, giving space for the new element. Existing elements shift at the right. Okay. Now, next possibility here, x dot insert 0 comma 1. What it will do? Who will tell me? What it will do? 0 comma 1. Where it will insert 1? 0 at the beginning position. It will insert 1 at the beginning position. Check it out. All of you check it out, please. Any doubt, any queries, ask me. All right. Then we have next possibility in the case of insert is, if I say x dot insert bracket length function x comma 23, I have taken the index equal to the length of the list. It will insert at the end. It will insert at the end. So you can say, 12th class, please see the LCD. This method is equivalent to append. Nahin? Am I wrong? Look at the blackboard. If I say x dot append 23, this command is equivalent to this command. We have MCQs aise aa sakte. This command is equal to which command? Okay. Now, if I say x dot insert minus 18, comma 2. Now, minus 18 is a valid index. Iski ulti ginti karo. Minus 1, minus 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Agar hum negative index ki baat kare, to 14 tak jata. Minus 18 is not a valid index. So, where 2 will be placed? At the beginning, by default at the beginning, when the negative index is given, which is not a valid index, okay, then element will be inserted at beginning. Now let us proceed with the next method. Next method is pop method. Okay. In one program, recently you use the pop method. Anybody can tell me? Stack. What role pop played in that? Every time it was removing the last element which was inserted. Okay, got it? So pop method is used to remove an element from the index, whichever index is passed as a parameter inside the pop function. If, however, you are not passing any index, pop method will delete last element from the list always. Kehne ka matlab kya hai, ye dekho. X dot pop bracket I have given 3. At index 3, what is lying? What is lying at index 3? 12. It will remove and return. Pop method element ko print bhi karwata hai. Ye dekho. 12 print ho gaya. Ab iske baad agar tum list ko print karaoge, 12 visible nahi hoga. Check it out. 12 won't be visible. Am I clear up till here? Next concept here. I am not giving any index. I'm leaving the pop bracket empty. It will remove the last element. 23. Pop method hamesha element ko return karega. Return ka matlab kya? Print karega. Aur uske baad जब तुम लिस्ट को प्रिंट करवाओगे दैट एलिमेंट विल बी रिमूव्ड. अगेन आई गिव द पॉप मेथड विदाउट ब्रैकेट. ओके, व्हाट इफ आई एम गिविंग एन इंडेक्स व्हिच डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट. Python will raise an error. In the pop method, if you are giving an index which does not exist, Python will raise an error. Okay? Akriti, are you attending the class? Akriti? No response is coming. Please take attendance of the online class and send to me on WhatsApp. Okay? Akriti. So clear? Next method is remove. In pop, we know the index of the element which is to be removed. What if we don't know the index? In that particular case, we prefer to use remove function. Remove function will remove the first occurrence of that element. For 1 minute, stop your typing, see the LCD. I'm going to create a new list in order to explain you the role of remove. My new list is 5, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 5, 2, 6, 7, 2. How many times 2 is appearing? 4. I want to remove. अब remove function के अंदर पहली बात तो आपने index नहीं pass करना, direct वो element pass करना है जिसको डिलीट करना. और वो एलिमेंट अगर मल्टीपल टाइम आ रहा है जो उसकी पहली अकरेंस है वो रिमूव होएगी, बाकी रिमूव नहीं होंगे. मैं 2 को रिमूव करना चाह रहा हूं. बेटे 2 की पहली अकरेंस क्या है? इंडेक्स नंबर 1. अब और रिमूव में एलिमेंट रिटर्न नहीं होता, एलिमेंट प्रिंट नहीं होता, पॉप में होता है. चेक करो तो पॉप से और रिमूव में क्या डिफरेंसेस है? दोनों ने रिमूव करना, बोथ विल डिलीट द एलिमेंट. पॉप डिलीट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ इंडेक्स, रिमूव डिलीट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ डायरेक्ट नंबर बट रिमूव द फर्स्ट अकरेंस. इन पॉप एलिमेंट इज रिटर्न्ड मींस डिस्प्लेड, इन रिमूव एलिमेंट इज नॉट रिटर्न. व्हाट इफ I try to remove the element which does not exist. I try to remove an element which does not exist. Error. Which error? पहले आप error note करो सारे. Error पक्का note करो. कौन सा error कहाँ पे आता? Which error comes where? Jatin, please give one page to Anushka. आप दे दो page. You have the okay, please take it. So, what error comes in the case of remove method when we are passing the value which does not exist? Value error. Value error. What error comes in the case of pop method if we are providing the index which does not exist? Index error. Index error. Am I clear to all? Any doubt? Any questions? Any doubt? Online class, no queries, no doubt. Akriti, Ruchika, Jagraj, नंदनी, हिया, वरुण चौहान, शैलजा, Lagan. Varun Chauhan, are you there in the lecture? Now, let us go with the next method, count. Count method is used to count the total number of occurrence of a particular element. Jaise y hai, y dot count 2. Kisi element ki occurrence find karna chahte ho, that particular element occurs how many times? 2 is appearing how many times? 3. Check it out. Answer is 3. The frequency of the element. कि एक एलिमेंट कितनी बारी रिपीट हो रहा है वो आपके है ना कि इकोनॉमिक्स में भी ऐसी टर्म एक फ्रीक्वेंसी कुछ करते हो तुम कैलकुलेट गॉट इट नाउ हियर व्हाट इफ वी ट्राई टू फाइंड द अकरेंस ऑफ द एलिमेंट व्हिच डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट. If we try to find the occurrence of the element which does not exist with the help of count function, Python will display 0 by default. Check it out. Python will display 0 by default. Am I clear? Next, please see here. Next method is clear method. Now what clear method do? Clear the list. List object is not deleted. Sirf uske element khali kiye, brackets ko empty kar diya. List object is still there. List object se matlab kya? List ka naam. Ye abhi bhi hai. आप इसमें दोबारा एलिमेंट इंसर्ट कर सकते हो. लिस्ट का ऑब्जेक्ट डिलीट नहीं हुआ, सिर्फ एलिमेंट रिमूव हुए. वाई डॉट क्लियर, एलिमेंट्स आर रिमूव्ड. आफ्टर दिस इफ यू विल प्रिंट द नेम ऑफ द लिस्ट, इट विल प्रिंट एम्प्टी लिस्ट. विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्लियर मेथड, list object is not deleted, rather it is converted to an empty list as all the elements are removed. Okay, am I clear? Varun, please come here. Now comes the role of delete statement. Delete is not method. इसके आगे राउंड ब्रैकेट नहीं लगे हुए. डिलीट एक स्टेटमेंट है. डिलीट स्टेटमेंट का मतलब है सब कुछ खत्म, लिस्ट का ऑब्जेक्ट भी खत्म. क्लियर? विल ओनली रिमूव द एलिमेंट्स, नॉट द लिस्ट ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, अगेन एंड अगेन आई एम यूजिंग लिस्ट ऑब्जेक्ट. यू गेट टू नो व्हाट इज लिस्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, द नेम ऑफ द लिस्ट. टू अंडरस्टैंड डिलीट, सी हियर, I have a list S, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I say DELS, DELS. अब इसके बाद अगर S को प्रिंट करवाना चाहोगे, ऑब्जेक्ट भी डिलीट हो चुका है, वो एग्जिस्ट ही नहीं कर रहा. If after deletion, after deleting the list, if after deleting the list using DEL statement, if you are deleting the list using DEL statement and you try to print the list, Python will raise an error. Which error? Name error. Because the concerned list object does not exist. You try to display the list after deleting it using delete statement. Python raises name error. Clear?